The state government is being accused of ignoring the views of Sydneysiders and pushing ahead with a major road through their suburb that no one wants. Residents at Denham Court near Campbelltown are furious about plans to build a four-lane highway and the land grab that goes with it. John Hill has this exclusive report.
40 angry locals voiced their concerns about plans to widen Campbelltown Road, turning this two-lane road into a four-lane highway with potential for two additional lanes.
Well, the community's just not going to have it. I mean, we will fight this with everything we can to stop this coming through.
The first they heard of the upgrade was last month, when surveyors from Roads and Maritime Services were caught jumping fences to measure up how much land the government wanted to grab.
They're being sneaky, very sneaky. And it appears they're obliged to tell everybody what's going on. They haven't.
Even the local government MP is critical.
That's one of the things that I was most upset about, was the RMS's failure to properly engage in the community consultation.
He's now forced the RMS into proper consultations. But with Camden Valley Way and the Hume Motorway both heading in the same direction, residents can't understand the need for another highway.
Look, it doesn't make any sense to anyone who lives here.
Locals are calling this the road to nowhere, because this is where the four-lane highway will stop, with all the traffic funnelled back onto the existing two-lane road.
This widening is a road to nowhere that no one wants, that is not necessary.
Then there's the median strip with no turnbacks that will cut the suburb in two.
And to come back, you'll have to go kilometres out of your way each afternoon to access your own home.
The government says the road is needed to service the MacArthur growth area. Locals fear it's being built to give developers easier access to open up more land in the scenic hills. John Hill, 10 News.